The Sisters of Battle rely greatly on their faith. It is their sustenance and their shield. When they first came to the tainted world of Karava, Confessor Turgenum March was quick to see how much holy light and fire it would take to cleanse the four planets. He therefore brought the living Saint Anias and placed her in their primary bastion in Sama on Karava I. Following a secret and ancient practice, the living saint was imbued with the inviolable aura, an aura of invincibility which would prevent any chance, he thought, of defeat. Guarded at the last by this inviolable aura, the Sisters of Battle marched with great surety. Who, in truth, would dare oppose them? What adversary could faith and fire not sweep from before them? In the face of chaos and vile aliens, the Sisters of Battle merely redoubled their fervent prayers and penances and fought on. They came to believe that glorious victory was the only outcome. The idea that any would dare attack their mighty bastion was unthinkable. The possibility that their bastion could fall beyond belief.
Good, she comes.
Sisters, the living holy saint of the Emperor, Saint Anias, scourge of heretics. Now, in the name of the Emperor! Done. May the Emperor's blessing carry us on to victory, sisters!
We thank you, honored martyr.
So, it is true then, these blessed shrines will confer invincibility?
Indeed! Within each shrine lies a true and sacred relic of the ecclesiarchy. Now that the edifices have been blessed by a living saint, they confer upon her the inviolable aura, as scribed and fervently mastered by the great ecclesiarch, Jonasiah Vuonis.
And wherever she goes, no harm may befall us?
Precisely. Neither our persons nor our belongings.
One pure bright candle amidst a sea of filth and darkness.
That is well said, Canoness. This is a tainted system. It may, in fact, be irredeemable.
Then we shall purge it with fire. I have yet to find a cinder that was not faithful in its praise of the Emperor. All is made ready?
Yes, Mistress.
Good. These would-be conquerors shall have a taste of our fire and faith. The Emperor will punish them through us.
Standing ready.
Steel yourself, my sisters. The time of battle draws near.
It will only take me a moment. Initiating construction.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Initiating construction. A challenge worthy of my skill.
It is my duty to serve.
Standing ready.
Are you ready now?
Reporting for duty, sir.
Here they come!
Driver, let us go!
Our scouts are
spotted a base not far off in the direction that this attack came from.
Serve. What are your orders? You shall have your prize.
I already know what you want.
Sounds easy enough. As soon as we besiege the machine's spirit.
I already know what you want.
We're under fire!
Fire my skin.
Of course. Take me, Emma.
Catching was easy. Holy, what would be hard? Glory!
We
to
did it,
sir.
Feel our wrath.
My strike with the Emperor's face.
Initiating control.
Sure, yes,
sir.
Let me inspire our men. By the Emperor, you will have it. Looks like everything's in order, sir.
They think themselves mighty, but our devotion grants us strength beyond the scope of mortal arms.
Initiating construction.
We're under fire!
I see this. Will only take me a moment. Initiating construction.
Who have chosen wisely? I am ready to die. I strike with the Emperor's fist.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
What are your orders?
Those damn tech priests.
My devotion is assured.
I am on it. It will only take me a moment.
Strike them down! strike them down.
Feel our wrath.
For Terra's golden throne! I will lead the charge! Let me inspire our men!
I am honored that you require my skills. Initiating construction. Skills. I am honored that you require my skills. My challenge is worthy of my skill.
Taking hits! Challenge
worthy
of my skill.
Iron
Armin!
I am
going
to die for him!
Ha!
Stand down! Fire, my sisters! Do not falter! Do not blink until the enemy are cinders! Cinders and ash! Ugh.
Fear ensures loyalty. Where do you need
by
me?
The Emperor, it will be done.
Live! Live! Live!
Sir, yes, sir!
Executing your orders, sir!
Victory is assured. Fear ensures loyalty. Where do you need me?
It is my duty to serve. It is my duty to serve.
You have chosen wisely.
I am honored that you require my skills.
Taking hits!
Initiating construction.
You are in for the targets!
My devotion is assured!
Strike them, sisters!
Such is the Emperor's will! Sir, yes, sir!
Strike them down!
Wisely! Where is his will needed? What would you have me do?
Eager for action, sir. Eager for action, sir.
I am on it.
Let me breach his name!
A challenge worthy of my skin. It would only take me a moment. Initiating construction.
Strike them down!
Inspire our men!
Are you ready to die for me?
Fear the sisters of battle!
Initiating construction.
Captain Squad ready for war. We will serve.
You have chosen wisely. My devotion is assured. As you wish, it shall be.
I want the commander's
taking hits!
Dispatch the assassins.
My
immediately!
My devotion is assured. Ready, let them strike them down! Let me inspire our men! I obey without question! You have chosen wisely! As you wish! Let me inspire our men!
So shall it be done. Initiating construction. I am on it.
Assassin.
A challenge worthy of my skill.
You summoned me. Advance.
Let me inspire our men.
Go, go, go!
What would you have? I obey without question. I hear and I obey.
Take me a moment. Initiating construction.
For some suppressive fire?
Thank you, machines. Well, only take me a moment.
My devotion is assured. I obey without question. You have chosen wisely.
Big guns ready to fire. Position
fear
confirmed,
ensures
sir.
Loyalty. Where do you need me?
I am on it. I shall hurry. It will only take me a moment. I'll take care of it.
Big guns ready to fire. Suppressive fire. Big guns ready to fire. Moving to new firing position. Big guns ready to fire.
And lo, those who stand against the Emperor's will shall ever falter, and they shall ever fail. By his faithful they shall be crushed. They shall be burned and surely cast into the pits of horrid void.
Summons.
question. My devotion is assured.
I'm mounted a guard, ready to serve. Standing by. We'll be off as soon as
you
the
are know
on.
What you have to
fight
me. It'll only take me a moment.
We'll cover our men. We'll get there as fast as we
Big
can.
Big guns, ready to fire.
We'll cover our men.
Setting up,
sir. We'll cover our men.
I am on it. The machine spirits are willing.
Forming up the engine mode. We'll be off as soon as the fuel arrives.
My devotion is assured.
Weighing a skirt.
Is that the best you've got?
Production facilities, they'll shoot everything we've got out of the air.
As soon as we besiege the machine's spirit, we'll be off as soon as the fuel arrives.
Let me inspire our men. My scars prove my
Adeptus Manufactorums. Let's see if we can take it out.
I alone must pay for this defeat.
We're under fire! Big guns, ready to fire! Heavy weapons on the move.
We are lost because you were on the beach.
Setting the
gun. Our fire.
Inspire our men!
Tiger!
Short of the faithful and ready for battle!
What would you have me do?
We march from convent to convent. Our numbers grow, and so our might.
Let me inspire our men.
Awaiting instructions!
Find your
way!
my worth.
Cover our men. Nothing will get through our field of fire. Ready and willing, sir. We'll cover our men. Ready and willing, sir.
Setting up.
Where he wants, sir.
Some time. I will ease the machine's pain.
Give us a second to get started.
I am on it.
Ready to win the war, sir. Understood. Let's roll.
My devotion is assured.
What do you require?
Let me inspire
yes,
our
yes.
men.
Of course I'll
look
help.
Out! Here they come! We must pray for forgiveness. What would you have me do? We lost because you were weak.
Standing by.
It shall be so!
Place.
What would you have me do?
My mind bears a great pain.
What would you have me do?
What do you require?
Come then. These blessed shrines will confer invincibility. And wherever she goes, no harm may befall us?
Precisely. Neither our persons nor our belongings.
Fate is a coward!
Standing by. As soon as we beseech the machine...
You have chosen the port!
Wisely. You have chosen
summons
wisely.
Thank the Emperor.
As you wish, so shall
it
be done.
Where's the port?
An easy matter for one of my skill.
Yes, yes, of course I'll help. In position to strike. They will quake at my shadow.
Assured. You have chosen.
Imperial Guard, ready to serve. Awaiting instructions. Following orders.
Faith is once again strong. To the crusade and death to the enemy!
If that is your wish. If that is your wish.
Awaiting instructions.
What would you have me do? Let me inspire our men!
Me!
take me a moment. An easy matter for one of mine. It will only take me a moment. Initiating construction.
Is that the best you've got?
We'll be off as soon as the fuel arrives. We'll be off as soon as the fuel arrives.
You have chosen wisely.
What would you have me do? My devotion is assured!
Best we remain on our toes.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Let me bring
initiating construction.
My devotion is assured. What would you have me do? My devotion is assured. For one of my skills. It will only take me a moment.
You have chosen wisely.
Are you ready to die for me?
What would you have me do?
My scars prove my worth.
Devotion is assured, as you wish. You have chosen wisely.
Assured.
We will lead by example. We'll flatten any
assured.
Two of the shrines. We must defend the remaining two.
They will
to our last pious breaths.
We're ready. Form out the edge of mode.
I am on it.
Backbone of the guard. Ready to serve. Down is for the dying. We live by example and duty. All units are ready.
So shall it be done.
Oh!
have me do
now? This more like it!
Your doubts are
piety leads us to battle.
What would you
gather
have me
the
do?
Crusade? We march to victory.
I hear, and I obey.
We live by example and duty.
I am on it. The machine spirits
what
are
would
weak.
You have me do?
As you wish.
And we shall chosen wisely.
Taking hits.
We'll be right back.
me inspire our men.
I am on it.
Let me inspire our men. It shall be so.
In a field of flame, then lay down her arms. Exalted and luminous saint, I beg you, fight
Let
by our side.
Together we will fight. And by the Emperor's will, we will triumph!
What would you have me do?
You have chosen wisely.
Do you know what
you... Yes, of course I'll help.
Fire control! Initiate strafing run!
When the Sisters of Battle arrived in the Kaurava system, General Stubbs knew there was only one way he and his guardsmen would make it through alive. No victory or act of penitence could clear them from suspicion by the reckoning of those ecclesiarchal zealots. Knowing that he had done no wrong and unwilling to submit to inquisitorial reconditioning, the General prepared for battle. At first, Stubbs had hoped that the enemies of the Imperium would spare him the unwelcome task of pitting his men against the feared and dreaded Sisters of Battle. Unfortunately, Stubbs did not feel he had the luxury of waiting for mutual enemies to do his dirty work. He resolved on a bold and desperate move to attack the Sisters of Battle's headquarters directly before they could come to him. With the advantage of surprise on their side, the 252nd Regiment, although weak of will and faith, showed themselves stronger in arms and armor than the pious Sisters of Battle. This extraordinary feat surprised even General Stubbs, and on congratulating his troops afterwards, he remarked that it was certain proof that the Emperor had willed the Imperial Guard to hold dominion over the Kaurava system.